Hello, everybody. Welcome to the Q&A. Let's see here. I have the comments for my thing, so I hit 50 subscribers, which this is crazy. I am so happy that I hit 50 subscribers. I've been trying to hit 50 subscribers for so long now. Well, we finally are at 50 subscribers. 18 in the last 28 days. Let's look at our comments on all of our videos. Alright, so on 50 subscribers, then I'll do the Q&A. Someone named Hello I'm Colin, which is my friend, said, "Dude, I can't hear a word that you're saying." And then there's Owen Kendall 2020, which is my other friend. "Your audio is not working, and congrats, you made it to my recommended." Someone said, someone named Ads of the World because ads are boring. "I love your vids, you deserve a subscribe." Thank you so much. You deserve a subscribe. Yeah. How do you come up with the ideas for your videos? Mainly, I just think of it. I just think and like, video idea, and then I do it. That was made by my mom, Jenny. Someone named Can Pop. "Hi, what's your favorite Roblox game?" That's actually very hard to answer. Yeah, I don't actually know. A lot of people, I don't even know. I play a lot of Roblox games. Probably my favorite might be Arsenal. "You're great at ASMR on a Roblox mystery by Owen again." And I said, thanks. My sister replied to a Roblox mystery saying stuff. And I said no. I said, "Why does this have so many views on a video that I don't even talk about?" Someone just named Fila Balbi said, "Wow." On
there.
We made it to the top. "I do play Minecraft, though. You have upset my people." By RM07 Dolphin Sir PS 155. I'm just gonna call him Dolphin. So it was on "Hey Do You Dare Me," which is an extremely loud video. "I'm sorry, I was face boosted a lot, so that's why it was loud. Lol, just a joke," said Mr. Dolphin. I don't think Minecraft fans would like this lol from Dolphin. Oh, I'm so sorry. Oh, shoot, that's loud. This was me just playing a game. Someone said, "Hey, well, Reed, which is my other friend, except his name is not Reed, it's Colin. Friends named Colin. It says, "Do you want to play a game on my trying to talk and play Half-Life 2 deathmatch? Do you think I should play Half-Life?" I'm the same person. "Hi, I'm Mary. If you don't mind, check out my video," which is a scam account. Well, it's a free Robux account. So don't trust any of it. It's all fake. "We got Freeman on my Roblox. We got Pikachu video. I met a new fan," and it says, "So sorry it failed and I did not get it at all." That did kind of suck. "Hi Zion, it is Connor." "Hi, it is me." Yeah, Connor, which is my other friend. "Lol, nice. On my work at a pizza place game." From Owen to Boss 2112 and cracking. It's Owen again. My sister said, "You are really, really cool. Nice little bro. You too." If I actually think, it says, one says likely spam. That's not spam. That's completely fine. Approved. It said, like, "I'll get a couple of my friends to subscribe, and I have a question. Is it hard for you to make your videos?" Not really. I really just record and then I upload. Someone said, who else? Oh yeah. Colin also said, when you get to live stream, will you live stream College Game Mobile? Probably not. I'll probably live stream something else. So, here's a couple questions that are also here, I guess. Why'd you start YouTube? Because I felt it. What is your dream goal on YouTube? To get 100 subscribers in my 50 right now. Why are your videos so crap? I don't know. And I'm just gonna call it there. Thank you for watching. Make sure to subscribe and do stuff. Alright, yeah. Bye-bye.